in a Fever is a song all about the time spent on the road. And it's the first single from Ruby Boot's debut album, Solitude. Once a band name, these days Ruby Boots is the name given to the solo work of its West Aussie singer-songwriter, Bex Chilcott. Tell me, do you find yourself kind of accidentally answering to Ruby these days more often?
Yeah.
Get confused?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, a lot of people don't know me personally and they know me by my stage name, so it's Ruby a lot these days.
Tell me, Solitude, is that a nod to just being you in Ruby Boots these days, or is it more about time you've spent on your own?
Yeah, I guess it's a nod to where my songwriting comes from, a nod to, you know, being the driver of the band. You know, it's a very solo process, and it's also a nod to pay homage for where my songwriting started, which was out at sea.
Now, a couple of singles out so far. Congratulations on the Wham Country Music Song of the Year Award. Tell me about Wrap Me in a Fever.
That song stemmed out of a little bit of heartbreak, and it was written in my favourite motel room in Newtown, Sydney, which I always find that it's gritty enough to pull some stuff out of me.
And the other single, you teamed up with Vicky Thorne from The Wave Song. Tell me about the writing process for that song.
The songwriting process on Middle of Nowhere was great because it was the first song we'd written. I'd travelled, you know, 30 to 40 hours to get out to Utah, and she picked me up from Salt Lake City. And we rolled up in her driveway, and there was nothing around. She said, "Welcome to the middle of nowhere." And I was a little bit scared. I was like, "There's nothing around here." And we sat around the kitchen table and wrote that song.
Welcome to the middle of nowhere.
I can imagine living in Perth might have been limited country music influences here for you. Where did you get an idea for that sound?
I did listen to a lot of Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers when I was growing up, and I've always had a country voice, so I think starting from there I just moved into more and more country listening.
Welcome to the middle of nowhere.
Solitude, recorded in 5 cities across 3 different countries with 4 separate producers. But this album has one true star, the voice of Bex Chilcott.